Hey, what's up guys? Nick Arapkalis here, and on this video, we're going to talk all about picture perfect profits. Now, I made a previous video explaining I was going to purchase my own copy of the course, go through it, figure out what it's all about, then make a full in-depth review, and that's exactly what I'm doing here on this video so that you can understand this type of stuff, figure out what it's all about, make an informed decision. I'm also going to give you some insights to, internet marketing and Instagram in general, so just wanted to give you the full in-depth review. Now, before we do get started on this review, as always, I want to let you know that I do have a free video training on my website that goes into depth on how I've been able to utilize internet marketing, excuse me, for the past several years to now generate a full-time income, about to go travel the world and just have a lot of fun. And I just want to show you exactly how I've been able to do that. So if you'd like to check that out, you can head on over to mentorwithnick.com. If you're seeing this on YouTube, there's a link down in the description, or if you're seeing this on my blog, then it'll be in this post. But yeah, if you guys want to go check that out, feel free. So here's the other thing I just want to really lay out real quick is that my reviews are very blunt, they're very honest, and they're very raw. So I feel there's a duty for me to do that because when I got started, I saw a lot of products online, and some were good, some were not so good, but it seemed like the people that are always reviewing these products are always saying it's good. There's nothing wrong with them, and then you just need to purchase through their link so that they can earn a commission. So I feel that that's kind of a disservice to people. I don't think that's real honest, obviously. I've been around for a while, been doing this stuff for a while now. I feel like I need to just tell you how it is, tell you if the course has flaws, if it's not a good course whatsoever. I'll just tell you how it is because I think you deserve that. And there's can be a lot of unclear stuff going on the internet when people are trying to make commissions. So that's what you're going to be getting with this review. Now, like I said before, if you're watching this on YouTube, that's perfectly fine. You can simply do that. Or if you want to watch it on my blog, I feel like it's a little bit more clear and concise. So you can head over to nickarapkalis.com. That link is down in the description and then up in the top right. So either way, but let's dive into this information about picture perfect profits. Now, I did want to kind of touch base about this real quick and why I think this course is going to sell really well. When I first saw it, I felt like it was kind of cheesy and I wasn't so sure about it because they're just showing off income proof after income proof and then giving some solid testimonials. They have a testimony from Jason Stone, who runs Millionaire Mentor. He was actually just here in Scottsdale at the W. He invited us out and we hung out with him for a little while. It was a fun night, but that dude, obviously he's legit, and for him to give a testimonial about it, it's gonna help skyrocket the sales. They also have a testimony from Mac Zidane, who he is a very successful internet marketer, and then they also have another testimonial from a cute little gal that does pretty well. I'm not sure about her name, but obviously all that combined is really gonna help drive sales. So, but that's just the marketing side of the actual course. Let's get into the information that you're getting within the course and what it's all about. Okay, so the big picture, they have like 25 lessons on here, and this is just the Picture Profits course, and we'll get into the Motivated Marketers Monthly as well. So the big picture is all about building up a big Instagram profile so that you can make money in three different ways. The first way is to do affiliate marketing and list building. That's one of the best ways. That's what really what I've been doing for the past several years. The second way is to actually sell shout outs. So you're recommending other profiles when you have a big one, then people will pay you for that. And then thirdly, they actually give you an opportunity to be an affiliate for this course. So you can sell this course and make 50% commissions across the board. So that's the three ways they say you can make money with this course. But if you're smart, or not just smart, but just if you have a good general idea about affiliate marketing and JVZoo, this course is on JVZoo and you can already start promoting it without even being involved. I got approved to be an affiliate before I even bought the course. So just wanted to lay that out there. But the way they have a three-step process on how you do this is the first way you have to grow your page. You can, and we'll get into the details about how you do that, but then you post pictures to your profile, your page, your profile, whatever you want to call it. And then you make money with the three methods that I just explained. So, first module, all about getting started, creating your bio. A bio is very important. It really tells you exactly, who you are and stuff like that. One thing I did want to touch base, or I wanted to, mention here. So it's just kind of weird. I just felt like it was weird. These are longer videos. I think they're like 10 to 20 minutes, something around there. But it was Jason Bitio and Trent Silver were both talking on this, and it kind of felt like they were like trying to talk over one another, and they were just like bouncing back and forth, and things just weren't real clear and concise, and it was almost kind of annoying with them. It just felt like they were kind of just competing there. Not necessarily a bad thing in terms of like the content, but it was a little hard to listen. That was just my opinion. But after that, I felt like it was very concise and clear, and they were getting the point across. They weren't competing, talking by any means. So I just want to lay that out there, let you know exactly. Like I said, these are my opinions. I'm very blunt and honest about this type of stuff so that you can understand and know exactly what you're getting yourself into. The next portion is creating content. Like obviously with Instagram, you have to constantly be pushing content out. So they show you how to create content, how to write captions, the different angles that you have, the hashtags. Hashtags is a very powerful feature on Instagram because when you use hashtags correctly, then you can reach the explore page. You can get a lot of organic results. I don't think they did the best job at doing hashtags because they're just basically like, you can go to this website, find all the good hashtags, and then just put it on your profile. And then, you have the potential to be on the explore page. But for most, I feel, and I kind of have a specific method on hashtags because I've done some training courses on Instagram as well. I have a specific method, and I think it's very strategic. You have to use it in a very strategic way because if you're just using any and every hashtag, you don't know if it's going to drive a lot of results, and you don't know if it's going to be too competitive where you have no chance to get the explore page. So they didn't really touch on that. But they kind of introduced the concept of hashtag and how you can get on the explore page. The tagging others, I see how this works, and I've actually tried it where you're actually tagging big profiles onto your pictures, so it kind of just like gives it a little bit more authority and juice so that you can kind of propel your post a little bit more and potentially get on the explore pages. But I just feel like when you're just constantly tagging other people in your posts, it feels a little spam. It doesn't really feel organic, in my opinion. Others could disagree with me on that, but that's the whole concept behind that. Using influencers, this is all about shout outs. This is actually, purchasing shout outs. And like I said here, they introduced it here, and then they have shout outs. That's what you're getting with it. They introduced a really cool source on how to, it's like a marketplace for shout outs, so you can just go search there through all the niches and stuff and like that, and actually purchase a shout out and just without actually having to like have a conversation with a bunch of people to figure out who you're going to use right away. I just purchased a campaign after I went through there, so I'm going to test it out and see how it works. Then analytics, they show up a couple different services that you can use to figure out what exactly your numbers are. That's very important. You can actually see analytics on Instagram, so you can use that, or you can use the services that they recommend. So the other thing is the explore page. We talked about that already. Where to find inspiration for the quotes, how to get quotes, showing where to get inspiration for that. Stories, they don't go into full depth, but it's just talking about the new feature of making stories and opposed to just putting pictures on there. Going live, same type of thing, but it's just another feature. Automation, this is a good module because there's softwares that will schedule your stuff automatically, or you can set the schedule to put your stuff up automatically. Then there's like some engagement automation, but you got to be careful with this. And I think this course was actually created a little while ago because one of the software recommendations they recommended is called Insta or no, let me back that up. There's a software that was called Instagress. It got shut down for some specific reasons. And one of the services that they were recommended in there actually used Instagress. So essentially that got shut down as well. So you can't really use that service anymore. There are some other software services out there. If you want to know them specifically, just let me know. Reach out to me, leave a comment, or send me a message on social media, and I'll let you know the ones that I recommend. Talks about using videos, how to create videos within your Instagram instead of just pictures. Talks about link in the bio. That's how you're going to start selling affiliate products and building your list is putting a link actually in your bio and directing people into your link. When to post, talks that's kind of same thing as analytics, knowing the best times to post and how you're going to get the best engagement. Then some more good practices, and then they also talk about engagement groups, which is something that I didn't really think about too much, but it's like basically exchanging likes for likes. That's basically the whole premise behind it. And then there's this software called Telegram that is really, made for that essentially. So, and then they also give like direct sources on what you're getting. So, or excuse me, direct sources on how to get involved in those engagement groups. Okay. So that's really the bulk of the course. The next thing that they have over here, I think is a, I don't know, it just doesn't look real classy in my opinion, but they have all these advertisements over here for affiliate offers. So here's a system, and then there's a book that they're selling. There's a free web class that they will obviously pitch a product at the end, and it's done by Jason Stone, and then a few other different ones. And then they have a Facebook group as well. I'm actually pretty impressed with this Facebook group. They're pretty, it seems like a quality group. They already have 602 members, so it's starting to grow pretty quick. Jason responds to your questions pretty quickly. I was pretty pleased to see that. The other thing that we need to touch on is, I don't feel like they make this 100% clear, but they do say it in the sales video, is that when you're actually purchasing this, it's not just $30. Okay, well, essentially it is if you cancel, but they're giving you access to the Motivated Marketers Monthly, and that's what I figured it was, because they, it shows you here you're going to be paying $30 a month every month until you cancel, and that's for this Motivated Marketers Monthly. When I came in here, I was clicking on the content, trying to, watch the videos and stuff, and all that comes up is it says, start your trial, dollar trial. And I asked Jason in the group this. I was like, what are we paying $30 a month for if we're not getting access to that? And he just said, the content's going to come out. So I assume it's going to come out. He seems like a pretty stand-up guy. But as of right now, there's no content. So if you're continuing to pay $30 and there's no content on there, that doesn't really make much sense. I think if they're going to start charging continuity, even from the get-go, and they're saying you get a month free of the course, the Motivated Marketers Monthly, they should have content in there. I don't think that's right. That's just my opinion. And then they do some more advertisements over here. It's mostly for Techademics, which is a solid course, but again, it's just, I don't think it looks the best when you just have a ton of advertisements on the side. That's just my opinion. So, in order to actually, well, let me, yeah, I'll talk about this. In order to make sure you cancel this, you can either just, send them a support ticket or do it on PayPal. You just go into My Pre-Approved Payments, and then you can just cancel it on there if you don't want to continue to pay for the Marketers Monthly. So, that's really the bulk of this type of stuff. So, in conclusion, I think this is a solid course. I totally recommend using Instagram as a marketing method because it is one of the best platforms out there. You just have to use it strategically, and if you want to build it quickly, you're gonna have to pay for shout outs. Otherwise you gotta use the softwares, and you're gonna grow it up slowly. But I think this is a solid course. I was actually at one of my buddies' house, and he was asking about Instagram and stuff, and I would definitely recommend this to him because there's a lot of good stuff in here. A lot of stuff that's going to help you grow up on Instagram, and then obviously you can make money in a lot of different ways if you have that big audience. So I actually have a bonus for this particular course if you do purchase through my link. All that information about that is on my website, on my blog, nickarapolis.com. Again, the link is down in the description and a button in the top right corner if you want to learn more information about that. But that's the rundown on Picture Perfect Profits. Like I said before, I think that the video, the sales video is a little cheesy, but I think it's going to sell really well based on everything that we talked about earlier. And the content with inside is really good too, minus a few different things like I explained. But seems like a pretty solid course. I would recommend it if you're trying to really grow up an Instagram page and make money online. But I at the same time, I feel like you do have to be a little patient with Instagram, especially if you're building up the freeway. You're not going to get results just on demand like that. You got to start building this stuff up. But once you have a big Instagram, you can do a lot of cool things. So, because I've started building stuff up, and I've gotten some good results from Instagram, and I don't even have that big of a profile, but I have people reaching out to me, asking me for shout outs, sending me gear, inviting me to speak at their events, stuff like that. And like I said, my profile isn't even that big, but once you like continue to build it up, it's a definitely an asset, that's for sure. All right, guys. Well, again, if you want to learn more information about the bonuses, head on over to nickarapolis.com. If you want to go check out my free video training, you can head over to mentorwithnick.com. That's where I have my free training, where I go into depth, show you how I've been using internet marketing to now generate a full-time income, being able to travel, that kind of stuff. So you can go ahead and click on mentorwithnick.com. It should be down in the description. And then if you need to get in touch with me for any reason, hit me up on social media, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and my main YouTube channel. All those links are down in the video description of YouTube. But thanks for watching this video, guys, and I look forward to seeing you on the next one.